What's up, my people? How my day? I hope you guys are doing great. It's your boy Diamond Heart. You guys are welcome to Diamond Media TV. Hey guys, if you are just new to this channel for the first time, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and as you also ring the notification bell so that you'll be the first to be notified. Hey guys, we're going to do a video with you in the news around the world, Africa and Nigeria. You guys follow us on our Instagram handles, on Facebook, Diamond Media TV. Without wasting much of your time, guys, if this video gets to you, please share this video to every social media platform, Twitter, Instagram, anyone you think of, so that this video will get viral and reach to everyone, so that people will get to know more about this very channel. Well, guys, without wasting much of that time, let's just go straight in the news right away. Alright, guys, let's go.
I grew up without my mom.
Right.
My mom was not in my life since I was a little girl. I was raised by my dad, his family, tossed here and there, my stepmom, and it wasn't the best. Mm. Let me just put it that way. Mm. You know, jumping from one family to the other, you know, not the best care. My dad is my everything, you know. He was doing everything he could to create a name for himself, you know, his business, his work. And I guess, you know, maybe I hope I'm not being mean by saying Nigerian men, you know, they can't really, single father can't really just take care of a child, so they have to put the child here and put the child there.
Right.
But he was doing all this to, you know, provide for me, and then, you know, obviously with my stepmom and, you know, raising a family. Mm-hmm. So it was a really dark period growing up here. I remember more of hurt than I remember of happiness. So when I left Nigeria after I graduated from secondary school and I went back to my mom, you know, that was always my dream, to be with my mom.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I did not realize then the damage of her not being around had cost her. And now she's also dealing with her own demons, and we're just clashing. And, you know, I just did not feel the love and care that I ought to have, even from, you know, a very young age. And I ended up meeting my ex. I'm not really going to nibble and dabble into that, but I met my ex, the father of my children, and, you know, it wasn't the best situation. We're together 8-9 years.
Oh, wow.
So that period was another dark, even darker than what I experienced here in Nigeria. So I just felt I wasn't happy at all. I just felt broken. I felt everything was just negative. And I was like, is there really a God? Is there a God? Like, why do I have to endure so much hurt?
Right.
For what? You know, I'm a loving person. I'm a kind person.
Yeah.
You know, I can give you the shirt off my back, so to say. So why do I have to experience so much pain?
Guys, we have just come to the end of this video. Thanks for staying to the end. Guys, please share this video to every social media platform so that everyone will get to know more about this channel. Also, guys, leave your comments in our comment section below so that in our next video we get to talk much about it. Well, guys, thanks for staying tuned. See you in our next video. All right, guys, bye bye.